And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Well, this has all the makings of a beautiful match.
Hope everybody is buckled in because it's going to be a bumpy six-man ride.
But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy. Another WWE show is underway.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Alexa Bliss is not someone to sleep on. Oh, check that out. We had a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Things starting to go the other way for her.
But this one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
Look at this.
Man, we got a lot of match left. Dana Brooke shows us some clever offense here.
First time for everything, I guess.
First time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here. She's going after the chest now.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
She's taking on some heat. She's going to need to find a way to mount an offense here.
Let me interject this. When you have two divas as evenly matched as these two are, there's no way to predict what's going to happen.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched, I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
One, two.
so hard to stop that kind of strength. Hey, going for the cover.
She gets the tag.
Alexa Bliss on the offensive.
No! And now looking to put her away.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of...
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree.
The way... Wait a minute!
And she escapes the hold. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's taking on some offense here. This is not how she drew this one up.
We've got a long way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she
can. And Alexa Bliss nails it.
Take my word for it. She's seen a whole heck of a lot worse.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
And she's going right after her neck now. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, reversal! Well, that's it!
Whoa, show that move to anyone thinking of getting into this business. I guarantee they'll think twice about it.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap. She's starting to stumble a bit. If she's not careful, she's going to find herself in some serious trouble here.
I got to say, she's gone to her finisher far too many times here with limited success. It's time for her to come up with plan B.
At this point, it might make sense for her to go for one of those bold moves that she's become known for.
So she's got to do something.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole.
Oh, geez! Knocked into next week!
We know what's coming here. Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
She's trapped. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. That's a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
What a move! What a smart move! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Takedown. That was more like being thrown down. The quick reversal there. First time for everything, I guess. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh!
submission. Oh no!
Trying to put her in.
Stunner! Stunner!
There's the finishing move. Will this be enough?
Hang on.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to be Liv.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
That'll make your eyes water.
And here's Summer Rae. Summer Rae looking for it. The kneeling face buster.
Finisher. This.
She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her.
Two. I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Great reversal. We know what this is. Sales. You know what? Her opponent's in severe trouble now. Well, this might be the worst yet. Oh, geez! Knocked into next week! No!
And now looking to put her away.
Is it enough to put an end to this one? Watch it! Oh, the sun may be setting on Summer Rae.
King, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Here are your winners, Kelly Kelly, Brandon Rose, and Violet Fry.
Picking up a major win right there.
Oh, if the other divas know what's good for them, they'll steer clear of this one.
And folks, if you're just joining us, I'm sorry to tell you that you just missed one of the most exciting SmackDown matches in recent memory.